I like the place. No diggity, no doubt. Play on, play it. Play on, play it. Yo, Dre, drop the verse.
It's going down. I've been a flying instructor for about 6 months now. Moved to Dubai about 18 months ago, and never looked back since. Basically, I've worked in the UK for about 10 years. I love to travel anyway, and the opportunity to come out and work in paradise. The weather doesn't hurt, and just wanted to change. And Dubai provided that opportunity. My first class, I was hooked. Came in and the musicality, the vibe, the attitude, everything just kind of came across. I could really see myself as part of that family, and the opportunity to become an instructor came up, and just jumped at the chance. Since a very early age, I come from a very musical family, so the whole thing, my mum plays about 6 instruments, my dad plays the double bass, which is the craziest thing in the world, but I've always played music. I'm from near Glastonbury in the UK, which is one of the biggest music festivals in the world, and I've maybe been about 15, 16 times, couldn't live without music. I like the way you work it. So not a lot of people know because of my accent, my prim and proper British ways, but I was actually born in New Zealand and lived there for a bit before I moved to the UK. So luckily I have a dual nationality and I'd like to get over there. My brother lives in Australia now, so we've got that Australasian thing covered. So yeah, it's a little about me. I do have a little sideline in acting and film. If anybody ventures down to any of the big public hospitals, they may see me in adverts for various bits and pieces. Somebody called me the other day with a, "Oh my god, I've just seen you on TV," which is always kind of fun. Just worked on a couple of feature films recently. Acting's more of a passion, but I guess most of it's behind the scenes, with a few things coming up that will be on camera, so I work as a personal trainer and physical rehab therapist. I've been here in Dubai in addition to working for Flywheel, so getting up at dawn and getting home at dusk is pretty standard. Personal training, but swim coaching. I write a bit during the day in any free time, and if I could possibly nap, going in as well, but my main passion is my job, so pretty active on my feet all day. Blue, I want a lot of blue. Blackstreet, No Diggity, just because with a beat you just can't miss. It just gets everybody going, everybody remembers the track, it's a classic. So stand-up paddleboarding is pretty awesome. My favorite meal and the thing I like to cook is a big seafood paella. I'm a real fan of cooking. It's good for your mind as well as getting to eat it afterwards. I love to eat. But I think kind of post-workout, I make some really nice kind of protein smoothies. A few berries thrown in, a bit of yogurt, and some good quality. Fruits and stuff. There are plenty of healthy snacks you can take. To avoid cramping, bananas. Go to godsend. Bananas, epic. Keep your muscles, good potassium content, a bit of energy. You only have to watch professional tennis players. In the breaks between games, sit down, have a banana. Really, really good. But definitely in South America. I went and climbed Machu Picchu maybe 2 years ago now, and it's just the most beautiful place in the world. I love Laos, Thailand, and I want to investigate that part of the world a bit more. We out.